She'll be picking up the endorsement from Beaufort Mayor Billy Kieserling at an event at Beaufort at 10 a.m. Then around 12:30 this afternoon, she'll be in Charleston as the National Committee to Preserve Social Security and Medicare will give its endorsement. And then wrapping up the day at 2:30 this afternoon, Colbert-Busch will swing by Trident Tech in North Charleston, where she will tour the main campus there.